I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Xbox Game Pass for PC auto-renew. Xbox Game Pass for PC was rolled out in mid-2019, and gives PC gamers access to a library of more than 100 games they can install and play at any time for a low monthly cost. The default for paying for the service is set up to be a recurring payment. If you don't like the fact that your Xbox Game Pass for PC subscription automatically renews, you can turn it off, but you'll need to be careful not to miss a payment or else the service will be canceled. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off your Xbox Game Pass for PC auto-renew. Step 1. Click the Windows Start Menu icon to open the Start Menu. Locate the Xbox app in the list and then click to launch the Xbox app. Your Xbox Game Pass for PC home screen appears. Step 2. Click your Xbox Live profile picture that appears in the upper right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Step 3. Click Settings in the menu. The Settings window appears. Step 4. Choose Account in the menu on the left side of the screen. Scroll down to the Subscription section on the right side of the screen. Locate your Xbox Game Pass for PC subscription and then click Manage to the right of that option. A browser window opens and you'll be taken to your Microsoft Services and Subscription screen. Step 5. Scroll down to your Xbox Game Pass for console subscription and then click Payment and Billing in this section. The Xbox Game Pass for console screen appears. Step 6. Click Change to the right of Has Recurring Billing. A drop-down menu appears. Step 7. Click Turn Off Recurring Billing. A window appears asking if you're sure you want to cancel recurring billing. Click Confirm Cancellation in the window. A window appears informing you that your Xbox Game Pass for console subscription will not be charged again. Step 8. Click Back to Subscriptions. You'll be returned to the Xbox Game Pass for console payment and billing screen, where you'll now see recurring billing is turned off. You can resume your Xbox Game Pass for PC subscription at any time by navigating to this screen and clicking Turn on Recurring Billing. Let me know in the comments section why you're leaving Xbox Game Pass for PC, and if you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.